All right, and now for something completely different. The former National Intelligence Director is revealing a new government report on UFOs will be full of never-before-seen or heard intel.
Frankly, there are a lot more sightings than have been made public. We're talking about objects that, engage in actions that are difficult to explain, that movements that are hard to replicate, that we don't have the technology for.